你镜头拍到底啊。 拿到插销，等一下，看看啊。Take off this bolt，
动下了。When
we make manual operation of steering system。 We have checked the bolt out. 等一下。 And this handle, the direction of this handle must to the rear. Then we can use remote controller to control steering system. 看一下这个。 要是没电的话，就不要转全线了，转半线就行了。有没有电？我就转一圈可以吧？要转过去。 那个插销要插上去吗？那个插销，等一会是吧？插上去吧。好，你等一下，等我跟我镜，等让我镜头先过去。We have to remind the operator the bolt inside the hole. That means. The tire direction is correct, or it has steering axles, steering angle. 放进去吧. When we are going to travel straight, we put this bolt into the holes. After we finish it, that means the direction of tires is forward, no more angles. But when we are make automatic steering, when we are make manual operation of steering, this bolt must take off the holes or it would broken steering cylinders if we make steering movement. Now let's jack up the first axle. 好。 把第一条踢起来吧，你踢。
哎，这个。
嗯，踢，对，嗯，没事，你入镜可以。Those two bottoms, the upper one is to jack up the front axle, and the below one to jack up the last axle. Now we only show you the first axle. Okay. We put down the first axle. 可以调那个对吧？嗯，等一下。The direction of handle to the front. We can use rheumatic controller to adjust this hydraulic leg. 好，是不是？好，展示下遥控器。嗯，展示下遥控器，对。好，走。
这个地方。
这要拍。OK， 可以。八。等。哎。啊，可以。Check off those connectors and stock those connectors. Now we use extendable connectors. This is air collector.We can check the first extendable beam. Let's move extendable movement. 好，抽吧。Hydraulic leg to adjust the clearance between the extendable beam with another extendable beam to make the extendable movement. Air collector and收起肢腿。We jack up the hydraulic leg. And check the extendable beams.收起来吧。So now we close the extendable trailer. we have to change the position of air collect.都要给很多老外看到的啊，都要给老外看的，你们都要展示给老外看的。而且都有原声。把这停好吧。All those traders on our factory yard are expendable traders.Everything is finished. 好。